Hello, welcome to another issue of Words of Encouragement. Today's word is for the different person, the unusual person, the special person, the one that's striving to do something great, the one that's striving to do something unusual. If you've got a mountain to climb, a dream to determine, this word is for you. If while everyone else is overreacting to the latest antics of some celebrity and you're doing something different, this word is for you. If everyone else is trying to hurry up and get home so that they can see the latest episode of the most popular television show and you're doing something different, this word is for you. If you are responding when everyone else is reacting, this word is for you. If you're going up against some difficulties and you're still determined to make it, this word is for you. You've got the dream to accomplish. You've got the book to write, the paper to finish, school to finish. If that's you, this word is for you. If you've been criticized more than you've been complimented, if you've been pushed down more than you've been praised, if you've been attacked more than you've been applauded, this word is for you. And here is today's word. Go for it. Keep up the good work. You can make it. You can do it. Keep striving. Keep going. You are awesome. You are special. And keep going for it because you can do it. Want to tell you that you keep striving. You keep writing. You keep trying. You keep believing. You keep going. This word is for you. Now, I don't know how to spell this right here, what I'm doing, but this is the word for you for today. Go for it. Keep going. You're great. You're awesome. You're going to make it because you're going to keep going, because you're going to keep striving, because you've got a goal to reach and a destination to determine. That's the word for you for today. If you know someone that could use this word, would you please repost this to them? If your group or organization would like to have me come and speak a word of encouragement to your organization and you'd like to get in contact with me, I can be reached at drshig@gmail.com. That's drshig@gmail.com. Until next time, keep going for it because you can do it. Be blessed.